to look at. I don't know where to look at. In the camera?
Yeah.
You get some new grills or them the same motherfuckers?
Why they look brand new?
No. Nope. I thought the other ones you had silk. Them ones look cool.
Nah, these are silk.
Remember going on my girl from Lightning?
No, you just said why them skitters ain't want fruity ass.
That's it.
Yo, what up, Bum Gang? Straight Cook, Bum B, watching most of you. Dang, you know what I'm saying?
No, start over. Start over. I didn't know.
You started up, man. You talk your shit.
Don't put that shit in. But I know y'all miss me.
It's
Tay TV
if you ain't already know. I know y'all miss me.
She terrible, bro. I ain't even gonna get into how she terrible, but
we's not gonna get into nothing.
Yeah, we not. You feel me? But she terrible.
We not gonna get into nothing because he already know.
Yeah, I ain't terrible. But look, I ended up back with her big head ass. So.
Oh, I still got my seatbelt on. Because this nigga don't know how to drive.
Bro, I ain't even get into my driving skills because I'm A1. Jeff Gordon. But look, y'all, I've been chilling. I know y'all seen her in the last video. What was it? It was like, what, a week ago? Three weeks ago? It was a while ago, you feel me? And now y'all thought I was working with something. And I was like, the whole time I'm like, nah, I ain't working with nothing. She terrible, bro. I was really going, I had some plan too, y'all.
Whatever. You could have did the video with anybody else.
I ain't want to. Fuck. That's why I ain't do it. The video was specifically for her. And
let me tell y'all, y'all.
And she wild.
I thought I had a little year. Turns out, niggas and shit.
Like, what? Like, she gonna drop. It's crazy.
No, but y'all, look at the timeline, though. Well, we made that video a long ass time ago. Exactly. Before it was even posted. So. Don't try to do me.
Meanwhile, my ass was chilling.
No, what? Look at what all the videos you was posting. Y'all tell me.
Them videos was old. Them videos was old.
I don't care. Look at all the videos he been posting. No. They're not old.
They are old.
You're lying. Because when you post on your story, you be posting what you doing in your story.
Incorrect. So which one are you talking about?
You're lying.
What are you talking about?
The ones you did with, what's his name? His name, like Ralph or something. Y'all went to DC. You posted it.
That's a dumb old.
No, it's not. You posted that you went to DC. No, yo, it was one video you posted where you was, and then you posted the video like maybe like a week later. So I know it was recent.
She made it seem like it was like a day after.
You don't post videos a day after. You take mad fucking long. So don't even do me.
Yeah, bro.
Point is.
She been neglecting me, bro.
The point is, he been playing. He been doing his own thing, so he can't even talk. For real.
What the fuck you talking about?
Y'all don't even let him try to jazz y'all hair over here. Look at this man's DMs. He got his whole Instagram just up.
It ain't shit in this.
Why you swiping over there?
It ain't shit in it. I be trying to talk about business. Running business. But with her,
business.
Anyway, y'all, you feel me? She been neglecting me, okay. And it's crazy because I was trying to, you feel me?
It's okay.
She terrible.
God damn.
Y'all put you on the spot. Or fine ass. She got my nerves. She's so damn cute. She's so damn cute, bro. I can't even be mad at her, bro.
He's jazzing for the fucking camera.
Bro, when I turn this bitch off, I'm like, y'all, you feel me? Like,
yes, he do. When you turn the bitch off, he just mute. Quiet.
That's incorrect, bro. Cause I really got speakers on my mind. She think I'm playing with her, bro.
He is a dummy.
What? I'm dumb.
Just good. Like,
but anyway, y'all, she been wild. You know what I'm saying? It's cool though. Like I said, I've been doing my thing. Though I still been out here.
Exactly. Contradicting yourself. I've been doing my thing.
Yeah, I'm just working and shit. Mm-hmm. That's all I'm doing. I don't even remember the last time I had sex.
Fucking probably 2 days ago. He be capping. Niggas be capping.
I haven't had sex in the longest time. I feel like I'm a virgin all over again.
What the fuck?
I haven't got no ass. Virgin. And it's not even like I've been trying to get none. I haven't been even trying, bro. And that's me talking to y'all, bro. Y'all might look at me as some type of freak on the internet. But in reality, this motherfucker stay in the cage. Waiting on the right one.
Not the cage.
The cage, the fucking cage, bro.
It's not giving.
What?
It's not giving.
So she think I'm lying. Meanwhile, she been over there.
Y'all, I haven't. Oh, last time I had sex. Let's think about it.
Definitely like 2 weeks ago.
Maybe so. Hey, how the fuck did you know?
See? Like, and
two weeks ago was a long ass time. 2 weeks ago was a long ass time.
A nigga telling her I ain't crack buns, and she thinking,
I hate when y'all say that shit.
She thinking I'm cracking buns.
I hate when y'all say that shit, bro.
Bro, can y'all help me or something?
3 fucking weeks.
What?
3, 4.
For me?
Yeah. How long?
Bro, it's been longer than that. It's probably been like a month or two.
A month or two. A month is not a long time. 2 is a long time.
All right, then. It's one of those. It's like 2. Because what is it, March now? Yeah, it was 2 months ago, I think.
January?
I have not been using...
Damn, nigga, you damn bad.
It's not like I'm down bad. I choose not to crack everything. Like, you feel me?
Y'all get... When do y'all need to give him some pussy? Listen to me. When do y'all need to give him some pussy?
Anyway, y'all. But yeah. After she left me out in the...
Oh, my God.
Left me out in
really
the...
Doing well,
after she left me out on the lawn, I was just like, you feel me? I ain't had no Valentine's Day like that. So that's why I ain't even drop a video on Valentine's Day. I was going to drop a video on Valentine's Day, but that's why I ain't do it. You know what I'm saying? It's all good, though. I ain't true.
It is what Don't try to put it on me. Don't try to, like, put... You ain't had no Valentine's on me.
I know y'all missed her. I missed her a little bit. A little bit. Not too much.
He missed me, y'all.
I ain't even.
He been hitting up my phone. No, I'm just playing. He missed me, y'all. Just
nah,
me.
I knew she was doing that dizzle. I did.
Yeah, he be trying his hand.
All I did was try to grab her hand. What is she talking about?
Nah, we can't look at my nails, y'all. I work at Chick-fil-A now and they made me take my nails off. I'm down bad.
Let me see. Oh, shit.
But because they not even that bad. I just had to rip them all off. Put me on your job. I'm about to make a YouTube video, y'all. I'm in chin.
I was trying to put you on to my job, and you neglected me.
I didn't.
We could share this bag.
Shut up.
I don't want a nigga.
Shut the fuck up.
I ain't going to do too much talking on the camera, because you feel me? I don't do that. But honestly, for real, I don't have like a video idea that we could do.
I figured.
I just want to see. I'm recording. I'm just saying, like.
You recorded now.
I didn't have like a specific video. I just wanted to see.
He just wanted to see me.
I did.
Crazy person. You wanna play Duck Duck Goose or some shit? The fuck? What the hell was you doing?
I don't think she knows who she's talking to, bro. I don't know, bro.
What the fuck are we doing?
I don't know, bro. I was tripping, bro. I had a long ass day, bro.
You probably didn't even do shit.
Bro, I worked today. I worked my ass off, thank you.
You said you was off today.
Yeah, and I worked. Oop. My second job.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I worked today.
Better yet, let me tell you about my fucking day. Let me tell you about the shit I had to go through. I got hit by an SUV at my job. No one gave a fuck. I went to the doctor.
2,000 years later.
I work from 6 to 4. Yo, your motherfucking ass don't need me up that fucking early to come over there. You just went to Chick-fil-A, and what time is it? Like,
you're
right. What?
You right.
And I do not
you're
work right. them
but
fucking hours.
But she wouldn't have did it. She wouldn't have did it.
I would. What the fuck?
I hear her talking. Yeah, so next time, I'm going to come in the line when you're there. And I'm going to be like, hey, I want Tay. I want her. Tell her to come in.
What if I'm on the other side?
Tell her to come in.
They're going to be like, nigga, nah. Like, hell nah.
Nigga, yeah, I'm going to stay right here like I did.
Like, what the fuck
like
is going
today.
On?
I held the whole line up. Come here.
No, you didn't.
I did today.
No, you didn't.
My nigga wanted to see the whole menu and couldn't see it because y'all dumbass got the...
Why the... See, that's what I hate, bro. The menu I would read out to you.
Different types of chicken, bro.
That nigga, you know what the fuck you want. Bro, he wanted to see the whole fucking menu, though.
And when he wanted to see what the fuck he get. What different, like...
What? No, fuck that different shit. Y'all got the fucking Chick-fil-A app on your fucking phone.
I don't.
Download that shit then.
Fuck
as much
shit.
As you be going to Chick-fil-A, you could get some fucking points. And get free food. Duh.
Y'all know what I really want, bro.
Get into it. Dude, he's a fucking clown.
What? You don't even know what I'm talking about.
Can you just say it?
I want you.
Yeah, I'm definitely missing you, bro. Y'all hear something?
Why the fuck she think I'm playing, bro?
Because I'm right here. Shit. Yo, he made me come out my house and ain't even have a fucking video idea.
The video.
This is a setup. I feel like I was set up.
Now she talking weird. She be trying to carry me like.
I feel like this was a setup.
That is crazy, bro. That's crazy.
Y'all lucky ain't gotta work tomorrow. I entertain it for now.
Wow.
I entertain it for now.
I don't do like this, bro.
He didn't even do shit all day. He was just with his niggas all day, smoking, having a great ass time.
Could have been getting some good fucking creams or something else.
Some what? You could have got some what? Some what?
Some good cream.
What does that mean?
Good creams.
Good creams?
Good creams. Let it sink in.
Good creams? And donuts?
Bruh. But instead, I worked my ass off.
Could have been getting some good creams.
Good creams.
Like fucking?
Good fucks. Yep. Correct.
But you just said you ain't fucking a month.
Exactly.
Or two.
I need some good creams.
But why today gonna be the day you gonna fuck? You've been off for 5 days. You could have fucked yesterday.
I'm finally with the person.
Oh my God. Y'all hear that? He just wanna fuck.
Finally with the person. Not necessarily. That's not what I said. That's not what I just said out my mouth.
Let's just rewind it back.
That is not what I just said out my mouth. I've been kicking it with her for this long, bro. If I just wanted to fuck, I wouldn't have kept talking to her little ugly ass. And she know that. And she know.
But he just
said, I obviously see something in her. I see potential in her.
He said,
and she's fucking playing.
Shut the fuck up.
He said,
I could have been getting some good creams. I don't even know what the fuck that is, okay? You could have been getting some good fucks all today. By who? Who was giving you the good fucks today? Who?
You.
He could have been getting some good fucks, but then he said, but I'm here with you. Trying, insinuating that after he was done doing whatever the fuck he had to do today, he was gonna get some good fucks by me.
I'm just saying, I worked so hard today, and I feel like...
He worked so hard today, so he deserves some butt? What?
Not even butt. Oh. Not necessarily butt. I don't want good creams from everybody. Well, Tay here, she gonna help me with my good creams. Hopefully. The parts. What the fuck? You ain't got no ass? What the hell? You ain't got. You don't need no ass, girl. Just
the
toot
fucking
that thing
parts
up.
To do anything.
All you gotta do is toot that little ass up, and I'm gonna do what I do. I'm advanced auto parts.
Advanced? See? He for everybody. I don't want no dick that's been for everybody.
How the fuck is that?
You advanced. Advanced. What's your body count?
That's what I'm saying. I'm a pro. I know what I'm doing.
Shut up.
Like,
shut up. How you a pro if you ain't practice?
What?
Shut up.
I lost my virginity when I was 18.
Hey, me too. Really? How old are you?
I'm 20.
20?
Yes.
Like as in 2-0? Yeah.
Bitch! Nah, as in 02.
Well, 20, that's 2 years ago. Mine was a year ago. So, in the 2 years time span, how many bodies you got?
You wanna know how many bodies I got?
Is it above 10?
I say it on camera.
Is it above? I say, nah.
I'll tell you how many.
I'm not gonna tell you mine.
I don't give a fuck. I got four.
You're lying.
I have four.
Four?
Four.
He got four bodies.
Four? I'm trying to get five.
I have, no, I'm not gonna say it on camera.
How many do you got? I won't post.
No, I don't care. How many do I have? I think it's like 11 or 12.
I'd be 13.
Shut the fuck up. I was wild as fuck in college. Go to college, it's fun. Don't be a hoe though. Nah, you could be a hoe. I don't know why people would just be thinking like being a hoe is just bad.
What?
Like, be a hoe. It's fun.
What the fuck?
Don't be just throwing that. Shut up. Don't just be throwing that pussy on the ground and be letting all the dicks fall in. Don't be doing that, but like, damn. You gotta try. You gotta try different dicks, because you know, niggas don't know how to fuck. So, technically, do I even have 11 bodies? I probably got only like 2.
This motherfucker. And I got the motherfucker. You feel?
Why don't you have a fucking shirt on?
I've been like this all day. Nah, with no bullshit. Because it felt good as a bitch earlier. It was hot earlier today.
Stupid.
I'm like, worry about you, bro. I know I beat your back in, bro. I ain't even tripping on that.
Yo, he just be talking.
I just be saying what the fuck is coming across my mind, bro. Matter of fact, I need to ask you this, bro.
What?
Because, you know, it's tripping. You know how to get it.
I don't know how to suck dick, girl. Damn. I only know how to suck dick while I'm drunk. True fact. Actual factuals. I know I don't know how to suck dick. Like, I just know I don't know.
Maybe I got two.
But when I took...
All you need is that one tutor.
Shut the fuck up. When I was drinking and I was sucking some dick, woo! I had no gag reflex. But I was turning that shit up. Hell yeah.
I feel like her shit weak now. She done scared me. I don't need
I'm sorry to disappoint y'all.
As long as you got the good creams, that's all that matters.
Please stop saying that wild ass shit.
Good cream? I mean, ain't nothing wrong with having good creams. You want a dry creams?
Dry.
You want no cream? Shit, I want some good creams.
Y'all, somebody get this nigga some pussy.
I feel like she missing out. I feel like she got that one missing piece of the puzzle. You know how you got that one missing piece of the puzzle? All you need is to fill in that one fucking puzzles. Spot.
I don't
and once you fill in
puzzles.
That spot,
I don't.
The main.
Okay.
So.
I don't put together puzzles, y'all.
Once you put together this puzzle, mm-hmm. once you get in her head, I don't know. Maybe mm-hmm. she'll. You feel me? You don't never know until you try.
All right, I'll try it.
She talking. She just talking. She ain't gonna try.
One day. Maybe.
See what plan? See, that's what's wrong with the world now. But we don't take opportunities when we supposed to take it.
God damn.
We do not take opportunities when we supposed to take it, bro. At the end of the day, we grown, bro.
So you can't even take me out on a date. We just gotta fuck.
Yes. Nah, I'm not saying
you gotta apply that pressure. I'm not about to just give up.
Nah, I'm not saying that. Pussy. I will fuck you if your shit is 100. I will take you all day. If your shit bad, I'll be like, why the fuck is your shit bad? I'm gonna be mad. I'm be mad as a bitch. I'm gonna be like, why you so pretty with your shit ass?
Ain't no red pussy A1.
Okay, if your pussy A1, you already look good.
Damn, but I can't go on a date first though.
Bro, I tried. I tried to take her on a fucking date, and she stood me up.
I did not say that.
I had my Valentine's Day planned
He's
out.
Lying. We filmed that video like 5 months ago.
Women, bro.
You want me playing this shit?
That shit is crazy, bro. She wanted me in the cream, y'all.
Why the fuck do you keep telling me?
Good creams, good fucks. Here for a good time, not a long time.
Fuck you, bro. Cause why? No, man, I'm not even about to say it.
Nah, you know I fuck with you, bro. You know I fuck with you. If I ain't fuck with you, I'm gonna link with you like 5 times.
We did not link 5 times.
Damn near.
Okay, maybe.
Damn near.
We did not link 5 times.
He's and I ain't tried 1 time, I ain't tried 2 times, I ain't tried 3 times, I ain't tried 4.
No.
Matter of fact, that don't count. Cause, yeah.
But it don't count like that.
After all that,
it don't count.
What I do, I ain't do anything. So now when I tell y'all I want good creams, that's what it is.
Y'all, somebody give this nigga some pussy.
I don't want y'all pussy.
I'm about to set you up on a blind date.
I don't want them. So
please, bro. Oh God, let me set you up on a blind date, please.
So that means she just friends on me.
And no, I didn't. I just think it's gonna be so fucking.
Why? You think? What, you
I
hear me talk?
God,
you want to hear me talk my shit?
So
you
want
to hear
funny.
Me talk my shit to another girl?
No, I just think it's gonna be funny.
I'm gonna be like, you ain't tell you I don't want you.
She gonna smack.
That's what I'm gonna say to her. I don't want your ass.
She gonna smack.
I want her.
You not even.
She be talking about I don't be applying no pressure, bro. I really be applying pressure. Now she moving my hand.
Nah, I'm just playing. This my little boo, y'all.
She now she really just talking, bro.
This is about to be the Bump Family Channel. How much more does it take to have a baby? 9 months. Oh, it's March.
You gonna have a baby?
Well, I make a family team. March.
Come on, let's start now. Hop in the bag, see.
December. Oh, 2022. Hop in the bag. We not gonna fuck in the back seat.
What are you talking about? I got the LED lights booming in that mother. That shit is a vibe. I fuck with that shit. I ain't never get to fuck with them songs.
Yeah,
that's because I don't be fucking anything.
Okay.
I was waiting for sweet time.
First off, fuck you.
Sweet,
second
off, sweet. She ain't sweet to me. She is not sweet to me, I tell you that.
Y'all niggas, what y'all need to learn is, y'all motherfuckers gonna be applying that pressure. Y'all just want a bitch to just want you just because you say, oh, you pretty. No, nigga, I need you to apply that fucking pressure. Apply that fucking pressure.
You want me to take you out? Look at me. Look at me.
Look at
it. So you ain't gonna look at me.
He said, look at me.
Nigga, look at me.
So you said, look at
me. Look at
God
me.
God damn.
Look at me, bro.
What if I just choked you?
Nah, you know you like that shit. Nah, anyway.
Anywho, when I'm not looking
you
at you.
You want me to take you out?
Depends.
It no depends. I'm taking you out.
Stupid. Oh, sure. Okay. Guess he told me what the fuck going on, y'all.
I'm taking out, y'all. Y'all hearing me say it? I'm not taking your fans' bus this time, bro. She had me f***ed up the first time. I'm taking her ass
y'all
out.
Y'all gave this nigga my edges. I hope he don't.
Nah, I ain't with all that shit. Y'all can have that crazy shit. I don't give a fuck, to be honest. I ain't crazy like that, you feel me?
All right.
I be trying to show her, bro.
All right, I'll go on a date with you.
Nah, she's saying maybe.
No, I'm just joking. I would. Depends, though. Depends.
Yeah, bro, y'all just don't know, bro. Once I turn the camera off, bro, I'm just gonna let her know what it is, bro, because she, I don't know if she think I'm playing with her.
Say it on the fucking camera. Say it on the fucking camera.
I just, nah, they don't need to know I person to be in. They don't need to know all that. I'm just gonna tell her what it is, what's on my mind, bro, because she's obviously playing. I haven't heard anything else about the good creams. You left that like 5 minutes ago. The good the good creams and shit flew out the window. I don't know where the fuck that shit went. I'm gonna have to catch
this. This nigga's not getting no fucks out.
Look at her. Look at her. Y'all think she good creams? I'm gonna let y'all answer. Go ahead and vote
and
now.
If you
comment
say,
right now. She got
you
good creams.
No, you's a fucking hater.
She got good creams. Y'all think, you think I should? You feel me? She ain't got no good creams.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay.
Come here, bro.
Over the seat.
Mm-hmm. All right, we've been through this before. I want you. I want you over.
I don't.
This.
No, hold up.
You just scoot your scoot up. You can't scoot up. Like, come here.
Up.
Bro, come here, bro.
I can't, bro. How the fuck?
Bro, attempt to come up. Let me.
Fam.
Attempt to come.
He want a bitch to be inside his motherfucking skin.
I want her.
You're crazy, buddy. I can't. No fucking closer. You yes, want me you in your fucking skin, you psycho.
She trying to play me like I'm weird. See, now I don't even want to own me, bro. Cause she trying to play
you
me like
hug?
I'm
you weird, want
her? She trying to play me like I'm weird, bro. And she's
it's just.
That's why I said you want to hop in this back seat.
Why he want me, you know, back seat?
Bro, we been hopping in the back
it's
seat.
It's not even
look, this is the end of the video, bro.
It's not
this,
even big enough to do this is anything.
This is definitely big.
Cause when I get down, I get down.
Back at her again because she fucked up the outro.
I did it. You did that. You did that. I did.
Y'all, I swear to God.
It's crazy.
Look at this room. Look at this, bro. Look at that cock blocking ass shit. Move, nigga. Damn. Like, that's what I told her, bro. Just getting the back.
My friend.
These
the
LED
whole.
Lights.
My friend. This one. Crazy.
But like I said, y'all, one like equals good cringe.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
You need like 50 million.
She in the tax. Bro, she played with me, bro.
Walk through that check, I be thumbing. Thumbing. You got that pack, do that fumbling. Fumbling. These niggas know how I'm coming.
Coming.
They hit because what I'm becoming.
Coming.
A nigga be flea, so you looking for me, you know.